Yo, Mr. White, I got that Garden Warfare 2 game. It was on sale on the PlayStation store.
Jesse, I don't know if this is the.
It's pretty fun. It's a pretty good game. It was dope. Those chompers, though. I swear to God, all they do, use that range attack. You know the purple one.
It's just like, absolutely. Zero skill required, yo. Just no use interface or anything. All they do for
purple insta kill every time just slows me down. But I don't know. I mean, it just seems like, you know, some characters are a lot better than the other ones. You know what I mean? Peace Shooter, pretty terrible character. I mean, I don't understand how anybody hits anything in that game.
It's like. Absolutely impossible to aim it on anything, you know, Mr. White, you know what I mean? And people keep telling me, press L2, you know, and I'm like, you're an L2, too, bitch. Like, come on.
Clearly. Moms don't teach their parents. Parents don't teach their children manners anymore.
And obviously, they need their dad to hit them, you know what I mean? You know what I mean, man?
Written. Kids these days, crazy.
L2 is a button on your controller. Well, I don't know if that's it, Mr. White. I don't see any L2 button. There's a shoot one. There's the one next to the shoot one. I don't know what that one does.
That's it, Jesse. It's the one next to the shoot one. You use it to aim, man.
Oh, okay, yo, yeah, okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, makes more sense.
I know what you mean. All right.